Okay, so this one's a bit of fun mixed among all these other levels. That's why I was doing this. Oh no, what am I doing? Big throw. This button does not like me standing on it. Okay. Oh, I literally did it again. Okay. First cube done. So now, go to the other side, and we do it again. This time, we want the cube to come down. Wait, is it down? And it may get a little caught up in there. Just make sure it goes down. Then when you got it down, you go like this. And you get yourself your fresh cube. Bring it back to the present. Let's save this. And then, I don't know how you're supposed to get in here, but I like to do the flick of the wrist strategy.
In the event that something horrific were to happen to this facility in the future, my protocol is to find a viable candidate that can withstand the effects of time travel on the human body and help to rectify whatever led to the tragic events of the future.